Taverner, the Lamb.
It's said that the composer John Taverner was discovered by John Lennon. This in itself is a clear indication of how contemporary classical music has slowly been adopted by the mainstream, Taverner gaining even more recognition when one of his pieces was sung at Princess Diana's funeral. Taverner became something of an agent provocateur of the classical music scene, composing popular but at the same time somewhat unconventional pieces, often disappearing from the concert-going scene for long periods. The Lamb is a palindrome that sets William Blake's poem to music, oscillating between joy and sorrow, with a distinctly mystical quality to it.